Is it bad if warts bleed?
Is this before or after you tried to cut it off?
I didn't cut it.
If you used one of those freezing compounds and damaged the skin, that could cause blood to well up.
I didn't use a wart removal compound. I have not even tried the aspirin and liquid form stuff on it.
Has the wart been growing or changing shape?
You make it sound like a mutant threat.
There are several signs of skin cancer. Warts that start changing shape, start bleeding, change color or have irregular edges are all signs of skin cancer.
Oh, gosh. That's worse than a mutant nightmare.
Technically, skin cancer is a mutation of the skin cells, and a sign of that is when it grows beyond the normal flat skin to a wart sequence.
Do I need chemo?
I'd say you need to go to the doctor. They can do a biopsy rather easily.
That's surgery.
It's more like a needle in the wart to get a cell sample to culture and look for cancer. Heck, getting the wart removed is minor surgery.
Do they burn it off? I've heard they use lasers for that.
If the doctor thinks it is cancer, they may remove a layer of tissue underneath it to make sure nothing spreads. But skin cancer is one of the most survivable types.
Why is that?
You are way more likely to recognize a potential carcinoma growing on your foot or head or shoulder that changes appearance or starts to bleed than you would a lung tumor.
I could not even see a lung tumor.
Early detection is the key to early intervention, and catching it this soon means you are almost certain to have nothing but a biopsy or minor surgery to remove it.
Does that bleed a lot?
Not really. And it hurts a lot less than waiting and getting chemo, radiation or major surgery.